Last time on Skyrim, Larry and Lydia had killed Vat, the Bone Horror, and were about to proceed through the Silk Hallway, or Webway, doorway. Keep your sword ready, Lydia.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Nor has Larry. Maybe we should be sneaking. What is this on the wall? Just some what? Failed. How did I F that up? What the hell? That thing is gonna come to life. Or not. No, take the arrow back. Fuck the arrow. Great, Larry. What about this? Nothing. Great. Okay. Read the note, eh? Linen wrap. There's a note. Oh. Dragonborn, I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood, and I'll meet you. A friend. Is it you, Lydia? Did you take the whatever the hell it was? The horn? Is that what it said? The horn? Which failed? Fuck it. That's... why you failed, Larry, is because you weren't paying attention. Well, I suppose it has to happen. Is there nothing in the water? Just for... Ooh. Oh, shit, Lydia. You scared the hell out of me. You're also lucky. So, how's everyone today? I had an incredibly long work week. It's nice to finally... be doing some gaming, even though it's probably going to be very short-lived. All right. suppose I should have made sure nothing was coming. Oh, wow. And is this trapped? No. Meh. Not bad. Not bad. Nah. I did want to have a look, though. Okay, Lydia. Wow, I do not have enough room for this mouse. Okay. Whoa, what am I doing? Get your bearings together, Larry. No. Yes. Sneak. Okay. Really should be watching for traps. Is this trapped? No. Not that it would matter. Also, who are these shelves designed for? Like, I assume Larry's probably fairly tall. Whatever. Whatever. Wait a second. We've been here before. I remember the friggin'... Yeah. I was about to say the dildo spire, but that's not exactly what it was. What the hell is that? Canis root? Ooh, Charis eggs. Were those there before? And Larry just wasn't paying attention? Or were you not paying attention, Lydia? That's probably what it was. Okay, well, I guess we're out of here. Yeah. What is over there? Nothing. But that was fun. Yeah. What are you looking at? Oh, Lydia. Okay. Here we go. And what awaits you out the door? Nothing. Sweet. Well, you're not dead. That way. What do you think, Lydia? Do we have a little nap here? Probably not. Nah. Let's not sleep next to the dead body. It's gonna be a corpse. Might as well be an animal corpse. What is this now? Okay. Stay here.
I'm right behind you. As you wish, my Thane.
What happened here? How did this... What was this, an insurance fire? Like how... Well, might as well. Oh. Okay. Ah, damn it. Did you fall asleep while smoking? How do you start your house on your house? How do you start your house on fire? That's the Nordic house there, the house. How do you start your house on fire in the middle of a blizzard? You gotta be really trying to start your house on fire. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna empty my pack off screen. Be right back. So, off camera, I made Larry eat a bunch of random things, which he didn't seem terribly impressed by.
We heading out? As you command, my Thane.
A lot of them were damage this or damage that, so, yeah. Not good. Now we need to find... civilization. What the hell is going on? Oh, good. A Naga. Ice Naga, no less. No, Lydia, don't tackle it on your own. Well, Larry. Nice hit. Sorry about that, Lydia. I'm glad that you blocked Larry's wild swinging. Nothing. Fantastic. Dead snow cat. We had a snowfall like this recently. Beautiful to look at. Not as much fun to be out in. What's all this then? Where are you going? Oh. Whoa, Larry, relax.
I'll kill you if I have to.
Or Larry can do it for you, whichever. That sort of made up for his... nothing. For his swinging like a madman, but... You have to understand, Lydia. Larry is not used to having a companion. He's a lone wolf.
Yeah.
What the hell? Oh. Get him, Lydia. Light him on fire.
Let's see what you've got. I cannot let
you. You're a disgrace to your own kind.
Lydia. Well, shit, Lydia. I didn't know you knew how to use a bow and arrow. Oh! I think that's... beautiful. I think that's beautiful. No, I think this is actually a good place to end the video. So, next time on Skyrim, I suppose we'll have a look around, find out what these bandits were protecting. Yeah, I am gonna start. Ooh. That needs some scaling work. We're gonna throw that on Lydia, actually. Yes. And Lydia will have a new helmet. When we return, stay tuned. Look at Lydia. Damn it, Larry. Not at the dead body. Stay tuned.